if you hold to Jesus' hand, we'll all be safe from Satan when the thunder.